Little Miss Bliss.
The following contest is a championship tournament semi-finals match. Making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, one half of the tag team champions, Alexa.
Remember the good old days when Alexa Bliss would toss glitter and smile and make you feel good?
I like the days better now, where you are not allowed to make direct eye contact with the goddess, Saxton.
Is that why she never looks at me?
Multi-time women's champion.
Yeah, she's not afraid to remind you either.
What an incredible career so far. She is hypnotic. She is mesmerizing. She is as dangerous as the day is long.
Now you are looking at a woman who single-handedly managed to change the entire complexion of the Raw Women's Division.
A great champion at NXT. A sole survivor at Survivor Series. The winner of the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match. What a start to her career for Asuka.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
You know what I like about her? She's approaching this match the same as she would if the title was on the line.
Beautiful technique. Oh, this is not good at all.
I don't have you walking funny.
What a stomp! Good grief! Alexa Bliss has plenty of championship reigns to her name, but she's done it at the expense of the many former friends she's left in her wake.
Oh, boo-hoo, friends. You know what championships get you? More money. You know what more money can buy? More friends. Every friendship Bliss ended was a brilliant move.
No wonder we're not friends.
Sit-down jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
You guys discussed Bliss's broken friendships before, and I have to list them out. She dumped Blake Murphy on NXT, she disrespected Mickie James after bringing her to SmackDown, and she only used Nia Jax on Raw.
Saxton, you fail to see the common thread for every superstar you just mentioned. Each one of them should be grateful that Bliss brought them fame and fortune. It's not her fault they couldn't hold their end of the bargain without the goddess.
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Sit out suplex.
Alexa Bliss looking a little stunned here.
But you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Looks like she wants to win early.
And that was only a one.
Remarkable.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Back inside the ring now.
Oh, distance there.
Oh, man. She goes for the quick pin. And she kicks out at two.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
I got right to the gut.
As Asuka holds court on the battlefield, we are looking at a master of her craft, a representation of what the...
She goes for the cover. Oh, too easy for Asuka to escape.
Not yet.
Irish whip.
Big elbow.
Takes her down.
Wow, nice move right there.
You speak to Asuka in WWE's future, Byron.
That future may have cherry blossoms falling from the sky, a Japanese symbol of the perfection that is Asuka, the Empress of tomorrow.
And tomorrow brings danger. Ladies of the women's division, grit your teeth. The Empress is here, and she is walking destruction. No one, and I mean no one, is ready.
Oh, what now?
Looks like we got company, Cole.
Alexa Bliss has had an unbreakable grip on women's championship since joining the main roster.
Corey, how would you go about the...
Oh, there it is. Shoulders down.
In position. Kicks out in the nick of time.
She's still in this one.
Irish whip. Bang. Asuka is looking beaten down, guys.
She may very well have reached the point of no return.
That's over at this point.
Corey, you mentioned before that Alexa Bliss is a master when it comes to... She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done. Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this.
And the cover for the win! Two! And there's a kick out of two.
She's still in this one.
She may be one of the WWE's smallest superstars, but Alexa Bliss has proven herself dangerous in the ring. Byron, what strategy should a competitor use against Little Miss Bliss?
Well, Michael, as you mentioned, Bliss is the smallest woman competing in WWE, and you have to use your size advantage against Alexa. Keep her grounded, and you won't get hit by twisted Bliss or insult to injury.
Uh-oh.
Nailed it. Earlier in this matchup, Byron gave me his insight into a strategy against Alexa Bliss. Now, I have to ask Corey, what do you think the key to beating Bliss would be?
You know, normally I'd be insulted by you asking Saxton the wrestling strategy before me, but I gotta say, there aren't too many ways to beat the gods. Even if you ground her,
she goes for the cover. And Alexa Bliss gets out of the pinfall.
Not yet. Here's a warning for the women facing Asuka. Stretch, because if you're not stretched out beforehand, Asuka, she'll help you out with that. A submission artist and a striking specialist, she can either kick your lights out or, for good measure, snap your arm off.
Submission time!
She better do something fast.
Oh, an incredible job breaking free.
But you have to imagine there will be residual effects from being caught in that hole.
And again, Corey mentioned Asuka knocking her opponent's lights out. You don't want to be overzealous. You have to be passive with someone like Asuka because one kick can end it all.
I'd be surprised if anyone can recall their match with Asuka because once you've been kicked that hard, it's pretty hard to remember.
Knees rock. Alexa Bliss has taken on a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much more she can take.
She might just have nothing left to give at this point.
She looks shocked right now, guys. I don't think in her wildest dreams she thought she would be in this position right now.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh!
Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup.
Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this.
What a driver. Here's the cover. One, two. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana!
And two from the goddess with insult to injury.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Oh, no!
The pinfall and the victory.
We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
Oh, I can't believe this. Look at her go. She's taking care of business. And that's exactly how she wanted to end this thing.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
I could watch them go at it each and every week.
What a match. Buffalo is still buzzing over the outcome of this match.